and their belly is plain with plain white or yellow. They don't have the patterns on their belly that milk snakes do. So that's one way that you can tell these guys apart.